It just tastes like a normal Big Mac, dude.